I listen to a lot of people, and I've helped a